I just wish, as a body of believers, you stop acting like you've been whipped by the enemy and you have no power. Collectively, we have power to loose the shackles of sin. God said, I'm going to show you just how powerful I am. When he called Isaiah, Isaiah, do you understand the power that I have? And the whole earth started shaking at the voice of God. And Isaiah said, oh, woe is me, for I am undone. Place was shaken. The Holy Ghost fell on people, and they thought Peter and the rest of them were drunk men. They were full of God's Holy Spirit, and they started speaking in tongues. And so Spanish people heard him speaking like a Spaniard, and Asian people heard him speaking like he was an Asian. They started speaking in tongues, and before they knew it, 3,000 people said, what must I do to be saved? I'm trying to tell you, there is power in the Word of God, in the house of God, in the people of God, and all he asks of us, just trust me.